so much weird small shrubbery. Yeah. Not this stuff, but cool stuff.
But then he fell.
Say what? Oh yeah.
Like an umbrella.
you see this bonfire?
Party fire,
hey? Holy. Seems excessive.
I didn't get wet in there. It didn't come up. Wasn't deep enough to come up over my boots until the deep part, and then I just popped over the back. How about you, John? A little bit of wetness?
Yeah.
Okay, what do you do? I'm actually doing better because before I had a puddle of mud in my boot, and now I just have a puddle of water.
I came across where it's shallow. I didn't get my feet wet until the deep part, and then I had to pull in and pop it.
Have you ever been hiking and had your feet so dirty that you can really spit in a river?
Yeah.
There you go. That's how you do it.
I can get more water in there.
Just fucking do it. Yeah.
Did you make it through dry?
Seems like it.
Yeah.
Don't
have
any trickles.
Yeah. Gators actually do quite a good job.
Yeah, as long as you don't stop. Yeah. Just don't stop.
I knew that I had to get to the bottom by 7 to get a burger or the trailhead though, so I just cruising along there, 6K an hour.
Four of us left. End of a long trip, you know, all your food's out of your bag, feel like you're flying. You get to the bottom and you can see a chain of headlamps going up into the track.
That's a big shark. What mushroom is that?
Nope.
Do you see the sign up there?
What, Jesus is waiting?
Jesus is waiting. Give him your soul.
I should call this person, 949. That's a poor hearty phone number.